Difference between monophasic and biphasic defibrillator. The key difference between monophasic and biphasic defibrillator is that the monophasic defibrillator is a type of defibrillation waveform where a shock is delivered to the heart from one vector as shown below. Whereas, in biphasic defibrillation, shock is delivered to the heart via two vectors. In other words, monophasic shock is given in only one direction from one electrode to the other,